Why I ask the Lord in heaven above. be on your own accounts. But now you're wishing for somebody else's life. You're now intolerable, and I never think twice not to say it to your face. Your eyes roll, your ears are shutting. Could you find a soul? Could you find a soul to treat? Is this where you wanted to be? Yeah, is this where you wanted to be?
Thank you. this feeling so sudden and new. But the moment I laid eyes on you, my pulse is rushing,
my head is reeling,
my face is flushing. What is this feeling?
Thank you.
the stars up in the sky. It's true love just once in a lifetime.
Did the captain of the Titanic cry?
We plow the fields and scatter the good seed on the land, but it is fed and watered by God's almighty hand. He sends the snow in winter, the wool to swell the grain, the breezes and the sunshine, and soft, refreshing rain.
Thankful hearts. is a very important time in our concert because I want to appeal to you to help us out. You hear so many wonderful singers on the stage this evening, and I would tell all of you that that happens of their own fruition. They pick the music that they sing this evening by themselves, and they put it together with accompanists and with percussionists and with other instrumentalists, and they make all this happen. And one of the reasons that they're able to make this happen is because most of our kids that you see up here study privately, and private voice lessons are the seed of our program and one of the most important things we do. And in order to encourage private voice lessons, the Choir Boosters gives out scholarships, which you will see us do at the end of this evening's show. What we ask you all to do in coming to enjoy this evening of fine music is to reach into your pockets, and if you could, everybody, a few dollars really helps us. All the money that you donate today will go into the scholarships that are given later on this evening to the students to study privately, and that makes such a difference in our program. So I'll have Carell pass the bucket down this way. Thank you so much.
There's a fine, fine line between what we wanted and what we got.
Keep the love.
I'd like to invite Varsity Choir, Treble Choir, and Concert Choir on down to the stage, please. As the students move down, I have to take a second to tell you that we are really indebted to Trey Jacobs, who has become a great friend of ours. He is a grad student out at Michigan State University. He had an amazing program down at Winter Park, Florida. And he said to me, hey, I have a friend who worked the Lion King on Broadway, and I happen to have the actual score. And I said, you gotta get it for us. What a great song, huh? Pretty cool. Come on, you guys can squeeze in more than that. Get cozy.